The number of active COVID-19 cases remains over 20,000. Today, the figure stands at 21,045. 439 of these cases are patients at hospital. Meanwhile, 738 new positive cases have been reported from samples taken during February 5th to 9th. The virus has claimed six more lives. The death toll is now 3,501.